Today in SimCenter Test Lab Neo, we're going to process some articulation index. I'm going into the folder Test Lab Neo General Processing, and in there, there's a process designer icon that I'll start up, and I get an initial splash screen with SimCenter Test Lab Process Designer, and I can choose the worksheet I want to go to. I'm going to go to the Universal Worksheet to process some data. If I go under my D drive, I have a directory with a time file in it. This is a helicopter flyover. I'm going to put that time file into the input basket. And if I scroll back up here to the input basket, we can see I got my time file in it. With it in the input basket, it's going to be picked up by this input icon and be processed automatically. If I want to do articulation index, I need to go to file here, go under add-ins, and I can load the sound quality analysis add-in. With that loaded, my process list is quite a bit bigger. I can pick articulation index. We're going to take that input and process articulation index. I'm kind of curious what the settings are. If I look under these properties for the pane here, I can see that this articulation index is going to have an averaging frame over 0.3 seconds, a time increment of 0.01 seconds. When I'm done looking at this property pane, which you can look for any method, I can shoot it back off to the side there. So now I've got my data in my input basket. I have my process defined. I'll hit run. It's calculated. There's a message down here that tells me it's been processed. And it's in this thing called the active analysis. It's not yet stored. I can go in and look at the data and see if I like it. And that looks like a good articulation index. So now I'll accept the data and it put it into my active project. So here I have both the original time file and I have the articulation index. So that's pretty easy to look at. If I want to do a little bit more like listen, I can go to the desktop here. And again, I can highlight the same channels. And if I go to file, add-ins, I can add in this advanced audio replay. And now after doing that, whatever data I've selected, if I hit play here, I can listen to it. I can see my articulation index. And that is how you process articulation index in SimCenter Test Lab. Thank you.